Seriously, this is it. We need a night that we'll be talking about for decades.
She's such a tease. That suck on my plate, Kong.
So you go in there, you know she'll be a Miss Pac-Man, and you say, hey, Angel, got the seventh highest scoring asteroids. Wanna come watch me play?
Pretty bad at this game.
You nervous?
Me? Nah. Why would you say that?
I really need to talk to you about something.
Oh my God, we're breaking up. Is it because I got fat? You know that I'm trying to lose weight?
I think I give what people think about me?
It's different for you. Have you seen yourself out there?
Isn't this the part where the boy is supposed to give the girl, like, a confidence booster?
I really like this moment with you.
Is this a moment?
It's a girl, isn't it?
Yeah.
My name is Jack, and I'm a queer.
Some believe that we're solely responsible for our choices.
So tell me, why did you do it? Did you think you'd get away with it?
That we have to accept the consequence of every thought, word, and deed.
Why are you doing this to yourself?
We all have feelings, you asshole! You're not special!
Others believe that it is all out of our control.
If you were my girl, you wouldn't have to do any of those things.
What I can assure you is that when that bell rings for the final time,
was I such a bad mother?
If you love me so much, why did you let it happen?
You'll be sent out into the world.
I have this fire in me to do something.
You'll be sent out to prove something to that world. More importantly, yourselves. Denial. Anything to take them away from reality.
I remember when I was a kid, everybody complained about living next to an airport. Just blocked out the noise in the house.
Anger. Blaming oneself for events over which we have no control.
Was your ex-wife a good mother to your children for 17 years?
Bargaining. Doing things that are absurd.
You want more, huh?
Depression. Not able to operate. The sadness is too overwhelming.
I thought you liked me.
This is all a front!
Acceptance.
I'm sorry for what I've done.
Coming to terms with one situation.
Might as well just deal with the fact that after tonight, everything's gonna change.
Hey guys, Lisa here again with the latest news from Hollywood. The Doctor Strange shortlist continues to grow with new names coming thick and fast. Variety has released a list of actors including new contenders Matthew McConaughey, Jake Gyllenhaal, Oscar Isaac, along with previously reported candidates Ewan McGregor, Jared Leto and Ethan Hawke. Next up, will Bill Murray return for a cameo in the Ghostbusters reboot? The actor stated he may return, but only if director Paul Feig has a fresh script that surpasses the original. That's all I've got for you today. Remember to keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest releases, and I'll see you next time. Bye!